Next time on Frontline, they are the women who come to clean as you go home for the night.
He closed the door. He said to me, nobody will know about this. Nobody will believe you.
Many undocumented.
They don't understand their right to be free from any violence.
And many more abused.
We started seeing more physical, aggressive harassment, women being raped.
Frontline investigates.